Let it rain. Let it rain. Open the floodgates of heaven. Let it rain. Let it rain. Open the floodgates of heaven. Sing out. Let it.
Thank you very much. This time, I'm James Nana Mukundi, a born-again Christian from Mururia Boys High School, Gatundu South. Majorly, I say around three things which God has done for us via the KSCF, and we can say that God is using KSCF to redeem our nation. Praise be to the Lord.
Yeah.
One out of you. Yeah. Okay, first of all, easy camp, okay, I rather use the language and yet to tell everyone as sorted and to pass our gratitude to the officials of the KSCF and also from the support from our government. First of all, the KSCF, majorly in our school we can say to make what tukifunzwa many of the things about peer-to-peer counseling. Peer-to-peer is helping us in a way that I introduced to my fellow members, now here to Konawa Hapa, I introduced it in a way that I myself, I come here and learn different things on how I can impact others in different areas. Unapata kuna student, anakuja na kuambia, Mukundi, napitia hii shida, na hii shida, na hii. So I can impact him since I'm a student to student. And I think the view that the KSCF had in introducing this peer-to-peer, I think the main thing that they use, yenye waliona, is that a student can open up to a fellow student. Maybe a student can refuse to open up to a teacher, but he can open up to a fellow student. Now we are seeing it in a point of view that a student, hardware ukiwa uko nje, the KSCF is encouraging us to be listening and to be having that heart of a leader. Where you can be hearing students planning different things. Maybe we are hearing testimonies where students are asking testimonies about labda the school to go on a strike, but as a CU leader, you had something about that, and you approach that person face to face, they'll come on here, the thing that you are doing is not right. So I would like to thank very much the KSCF, which is impacting our school in great ways, which is helping even our nation since had to kitoka hapa, I myself, to base it to myself in our churches, the skills which I get here in KSCF, I go and apply them in our churches, the praise and worship, I go and apply it, and when we do that, and when we join up the KSCF leaders, the government, the students, the teachers, we'll be together to build one nation and a very powerful nation. And a